So here we're going to learn how to roll a towel like a spa does so that we can save space in our linen closet. We first begin by making a triangle at the end by folding one corner over and then folding long ways like a hot dog bun. Then you just roll to the end. And there you have it, a perfectly rolled towel. Let's see that again with another towel. And here's what it will look like in your linen closet. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Bye.